All right, now we're really going to stretch. We're going to try an old Motown tune. And we're featuring, it's a Junior Walker song. Of course, who's going to feature on this? Our own favorite sax player. Another big hand for Frank McDonough. Frank, come on up. Song from 1968, What Does It Take? By Junior Walker and the All-Stars. They were backed by the Funk Brothers and members of the Detroit Symphony Orchestra. Frank is going to settle for the rusty incident as well.
Thank you.
put a big hand for Edwina from Alhambra. She's a big bird lover. She didn't want to miss that presentation by the Detroit Zoo, so she'd be caught part of it. We were able to do a quick run through on I'll Fly Away, a song, a hymn written in 1929 by Albert Brumley. He wrote it about picking cotton in Rock Island, Oklahoma. One of the most recorded gospel songs of all time, a bluegrass jam standard. Featured in the movie Old Brother, We're Not Thou.
Some bad warning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore.
sing-along for the day. And how about a big hand before we forget for our videographer, our guy who puts on our videos. Thank you very much. We're going to end on a patriotic note, a song inspired by a train trip from Boston to Colorado Springs, written by Catherine Lee Bates in 1895 when she arrived at Pikes Peak. Saw the beauty of our country, which is still true today. The song is called America the Beautiful. We're going to start with a vocal, first verse, and then we're going to feature the band on the second verse, and third time through we're going to sing the final verse. And for a 5 minute song of the evening, I want to remind everybody that the very next Terrific Tuesday is 4 weeks from today, August 8th, a guest speaker from the Detroit Institute of Arts, and we're going to do songs about colors. And again, we'll be playing, the Rusties will be playing at the Rochester Bicentennial on August 12th, and at the Rochester Library for the Solar Eclipse Sun and Moon Songs. So we got a busy month coming up ahead. I hope you catch us one, two, or three times. We'd love to see you. We're going to end it with America the Beautiful. Is the band ready? Is the audience ready?